ink sack, and these ink sacks, you just plaster them on a sheep, and you've got yourself a black sheep.